Hey, it's Clay, and this will be a video chart on ticker symbol CRNT. We will take a look at the 30-minute time frame. If you're not sure what I mean by 30-minute, I do offer an explanation video at that link. So if you go there, I'll explain in detail. Very nice movement over the past couple of days, especially today when you factor in the volume. Well above average, price continues to grind higher and higher, so a lot of eyeballs on this one going forward. So let's map out some areas of support, and then we can talk levels of resistance. So the first level of support is what I would call the ideal level. And if you say, Clay, what make this chart look the absolute strongest going forward? And that would be if the price could stay up there above $2. Now, don't get me wrong, if the price falls below $2, it doesn't mean the entire chart's destroyed or ruined or anything like that. But yeah, if the price could manage to stay up above $2, that would definitely be a massive sign of power. Taking a step back and looking at all this from the bigger picture point of view, that is where the purple line there comes into play, the 50-period simple moving average, keyword being moving. So as time goes by, this line here is going to move itself higher and higher. So a very straightforward way to gauge the health of the move, that right there I'm defining as the move. Just watch that purple line. As long as the price stays above that line, as the line itself moves higher and higher, then the bulls are in full health, the bulls are in full control. However you must visualize that, that is what is being represented. Again, yeah, staying above two would be great, but from the grand scheme of it all, as long as the price is above that purple line, the bulls 100% own the chart. What about areas of resistance moving forward? Nothing fancy or complicated here. The party stopped today right up there at $2.08. So 208 is going to be that initial level to watch from the resistance side of things. If the price can push up through there, oh, that makes perfect sense. You can see it was rejected right over here from several weeks ago. But if the price can get up through there, there we go. Oh, then, wow, yeah. Chart really opens up quite a bit. Didn't realize that. At the next level, not until up around 226. So there's definitely some room for this thing to run if it can get the break of that level there. But as you see here, it's been rejected from there once, twice, and then the third time today. So we'll see if the price can get the break above that or not. But yeah, a lot of eyeballs going to be watching it. First off, thanks so much for watching the entire video. Real quick, before you go, I want to invite you to a live webinar, web class, training, workshop, online event, whatever you want to call it, but it will be me live revealing to you what I discovered that has allowed me to transform myself from being an employee to being my own boss, including how I had only one losing day out of 73 days in total. I'm going to cover three keys that have helped me unlock profitable consistency within the markets. The first key is super weird, but in a productive type of way. The second key is super awesome because it quite literally is wired into our DNA as humans, making it very easy to use. But in a cruel way, this becomes a pitfall for many traders. I'll explain it all though, including how to avoid the pitfall that it creates for some. And yeah, the third key, when you hear it, sounds way too good to be true, but it's not, and I'll show you how it all works. Then at the end, I open it up for a question and answer session that is, again, totally live. Even if you can't make the live session, please still sign up as it will be recorded, and you can go back and watch the replay that I will send you. Click the image on the screen or click the link down in the description box so you can get the date and time and claim your spot, which I should note is limited due to the fact that this truly is a live event. If you have any questions, let me know. If not, I'll be seeing you soon.